Hi, my name is Candace. Our oldest daughter, Cameron, became very sick. On January 12th of 2010, we were taking Cameron to the doctors. We were hit head on by another driver, and Cameron was killed instantly. And I tried to help my husband as well. He didn't make it, and he died at the scene as well. I remember jumping out of the car and looking up at the sky and screaming, "What are you doing, God? Why are you doing this to us?" I felt lost, lonely, depressed, and alone. I was literally broken.